You there?
Oh, hello?
You a bounty hunter?
Not right now, I ain't. You Black Belle? I'd like to talk to you about your Wild West days.
I don't care much for reminiscing. You got any friends as bounty hunters?
None that spring to mind.
Well, then you done led them boys here and you none the wiser.
Ah, those bounty hunters.
Knew my luck had run out sooner or sooner.
Well, get inside. I'll tell them you're gone.
Oh, no, no. I ain't hiding from them scalp hunters. Not running from them, neither. And fighting? Yeah, if it's just me against them, that'd be a waste of time and nitroglycerin.
Well, let me know what I can do.
You want that Wild West story, don't you?
Yes, I do.
All right. Get up here quick. Now, when I give you the word, hit that. Whole place is wired.
Black Belle, I got a contract here for your life or your liberty. We'd sooner it be liberty.
That's mighty reasonable, mister. Come here, let me take a look at it. Come on. Oh, come on. Stop just there. Now, set it off.
Them scalp hunters off your back.
For now.
For now. So, you gonna tell me about your Wild West days, running with Jim Boy Calloway?
Little Boy Calloway? The only running he did was away from a fight. And that's about the end of it.
Well, the man's apparently a famous gunslinger.
Yeah, so they say. But don't get what's famous confused with what's true. The ones of us that lived that life, we was too busy being scared for our scalp to talk to no newspaper writers or dime novel men.
There. Well, what were they like then? Those days they all talk about.
Same as now, I guess. Only longer ago.
All right. I'm gonna need your picture, too, if it ain't a trouble.
No, sir, no trouble at all. Can't be worse than those awful drawings on the wanted posters.
Oh, great. Look, you stand over there and let me get this thing ready.
Ready? How do you want me? Like this?
Okay, I got it.
Then I guess they'll be on my way.
Here. Well, thank you, Mrs. Belle. You gonna be all right?
Oh, been running for 20 years. Suppose I'll be running till I drop. Just the way it is.
Yep. Good luck.
here, please. Cut the ropes, please. You don't have to do this. What do you want? Put me down. My goodness.
You having fun? Moaning won't help you.
Quit now, come on!
You're getting robbed.
I'll happily put a bullet in your head. Goddamn warned you.
Thank you. Yep, yep. Come on. Yep. Wait.
Yep.
So, Dutch, what's Tahiti like, anyhow?
I have no idea, but I hear it's paradise.
That's what they said about the West. And look how that turned out.
It's men, like Mr. Bronte, like Mr. Cornwall, that ruined the West.
Arthur, there you are. Come on.
Thomas, let's get going.
Right you are.
Hey, Bill, you were a sharpshooter in the cavalry, weren't you?
What?
When we get there, maybe you could help with the suppression fire.
I never said I was no sharpshooter.
Oh, that's right. What was it? The nation's most loyal latrine digger, wasn't that it?
Yeah, well, I fought, and I fought well.
So you always tell us.
You taught me something you could do with learning. Them Indians were savages.
Watch them out there, boy. Watch it. Only type of savage in these parts are moonshine, swilling, pompous, inbred locals.
Dutch, I saw things out there.
I don't doubt you saw things, Bill, but your tiny little mind was too small to comprehend what you saw. What you saw was people who lost everything to savagery. Savagery of peasants. Failures come from Europe to reap some awful vengeance on God's last creation.
Interesting way you boys gotta prepare for a killing.
I'm sorry I wasted my life trying to teach you boys.
Love you though, I do.
Well, leaving love aside, you think we got this?
Don't you never leave love aside, Arthur. It's all we got. You pick us up yonder.
I got you.
Thank you.
Good luck to you.
Come on, quick.